So left brake to bring it down, and now jerk left, hands up. Hands foot, bam, there you go, upside down. Now sidestep right, get upwind of it. There you go, now turn right and flip it back over. Right brake, and boom, that's what it's supposed to look like.